Understood. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Yeah!
have enough problems!
Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake? Chris's team will protect us.
We don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
I know you don't like him, but if Chris is here.
All right. Enough about Redfield. Jesus, getting old.
Who they're dealing with.
Time to cool them in.
We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Follow me! I know what I'm doing. sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that can even the odds.
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way. See the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that costs around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. You're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
You're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure right now.
Everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Stop being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Smells like death. Just like a donut.
doing?
Smooth.
You're not even gonna ask if I'm okay?
Thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
This one's bolted shut, too.
Another one? All right, here we go again. Doing.
Yeah.
Did that do it?
I think he's down. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
I thought your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out! Leon, the plane!
Him again! Friend of yours? More like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it! Ship of brakes! Over here!
Now's our chance. Let's go.
Roger.
Are you okay?
Stay in Raccoon City. It's a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. They need our help.
I think I can fix this. Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger! How is he still standing? Don't get me started, but maybe the four of us can stop him once for all. Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
I need you to... Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Ku Chang is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine. Okay?
Is it? Come on!
He's back! This prick won't give up!
It's your buddies in the BSAA!
Another boat! Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
No, can do.
Jesus Christ! the hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Jake! Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street, screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!